those guys are worth their weight in gold.
From the gun on third down, Stafford. And for the third time here in this half, it's intercepted.